All right, we're back again. So I only drew a half because I'm going to use this select and duplicate button. This right here, I'm going to click it. And how it works is I'm going to drag what I want to duplicate, and then boom, once I've dragged it, I can then move it over and I have two ships. Very cool. So go do that for me now. You use the select and duplicate and then drag it on over.